My name is Pedro Bromfman. I'm the composer for the new Robocop. We recorded the orchestra at Air Studios. It's an old church in London that they've turned into this amazing recording space. And it just sounds huge and it sounds fantastic. Hearing your music played by amazing musicians in a place like that, it's a blast. No matter how many times you do it, it's always fun and it's always exciting. I got involved with Robocop through José Padilla, the director of the film. We had done two movies together before this one, Elite Squad and Elite Squad, The Enemy Within. He told me he was going to do Robocop, that he'd love for me to do the music, and the rest is history. I'm usually involved very early on with him, which is a rare commodity in this business. I get the script, I read it, and then I can start thinking about the film very early on. Even though my process writing the music doesn't really start until they're done shooting, I think the sooner a composer can get involved, the better is the understanding you have about the characters and what the picture actually needs. The Robocop score is a hybrid, like Robocop himself, who's part man, part machine. We decided to go the same way with the music. So when you're with the robots, you have the more industrial, metallic, distorted, processed sounds. And when you're with the family, it's a more emotional, but not overly emotional. We've always strived in this picture to keep a balance of the heroism and the emotional content, keep it. It's always been a fine line. How much do we want to go heroic? How much do we want to go emotional?
And he played on the original.
Who?
I went up to you.
Oh, yeah?
He didn't remember it.
He played the original?
Yeah.
That was 80. The film came out in 87, so they probably recorded it in 86.
Yeah.
Wow.
Have the electronic and the acoustic living together, mixing synthesizers and pulses with the live orchestra and live percussion. And I think it's what the film called for and what the score needed to be, and it fits the film very well.